It's been a long journey to the National Final Four for the Duhawks soccer team, but they haven't been the only ones making the venture. About 70 Loras fans made their way to Greensboro to cheer on their favorite team.
They got a great team, good camaraderie, and I got to stick with them all the way.
Drove through lots of snow, ice, rain to get here, but we're here. Go Loras!
We'll just be really supportive of our team and stuff, and hopefully get a W today.
While the game may not have ended up the way Loras fans would have wanted, there is plenty of hope on the horizon. There's still plenty of Kodak moments to be had. The Duhawks return all but one starter next season. Outgoing senior Sean Crosby leaves the team a pioneer as he recalls how this team came to be the national contender it is today and hopefully will be into the future.
And we've had the talent, and it was just a matter of going out there and showing it, and we showed it that year. And from then on, we've had the kind of attitude that we deserve to be in these kind of situations.